already got the battery hooked up, and I messed with the positive, make sure it tightened up, and I got it tight the best, and negative too. So hopefully I don't have any battery problems this time. Positive. Better work as it started smoking out of there. There. Part 2 fired right up.